killing everybody that you love, and then being really sad about it.
Yeah!